Well, this is cool. A new science museum is in the works in Knoxville. City leaders met with the founder of Clayton Homes to discuss the plans, and right now it is still in the early stages. But Jim Clayton says his team has visited museums all throughout the U.S. to get some ideas. He hopes to break ground sometime this year. Clayton says the new museum will feature exhibits on aviation, robotics, and weather. Michael loved that one.